when Dr. Ludd says that, you know, isn't it cute? It is cute. It's just, my heart melts every time. He's just so beautiful and loving, and you know, in coming here I was looking for a guru as well as Ayurvedic knowledge, but I didn't expect him to be so loving and welcoming, and like I feel like he's my grandfather, and that was amazing.
Yeah, I feel the same too with, especially in the pujas, when we're in our celebrations and he sings and he breaks out into these beautiful kirtans and we all get to sing with him, and I'm in awe by the way that he gathers us up in community, and it does feel like a family. He does feel like a grandfather. It's such a sweet feeling of being home.
Yeah.